TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Wednesday, 30 minutes into the trading day. And we got markets right around flat territory. Dow Jones positive by 2 points right now, trading at 26,050. Got the S&Ps negative by 1, trading at 2884. NASDAQ negative by 18 points, trading at 7804. And we have the Russell basically flat at 1518. We're going to start things off this morning with the VIX, checking out that volatility index, hovering right around 16.07, as we've got a little bit of upward action in the market off the opening bell. The VIX pulling back from about 16.20 down to 16.07. With that in mind, let's jump over to the future markets. We'll start it off with the Dow. And so there's your acceleration from about 8 a.m. the last 2 hours. You've seen the Dow was under 26,000, trading at 25,982. We're climbing about 80 to 90 points off that level, 26,066 in the Dow. NASDAQ 100 trading at 75.02. We were down there overnight on a couple occasions, right around 74.78. So you're talking about 25 NASDAQ 100 points off those lows. S&P 500 trading at 28.86. 6 a.m. this morning, we're trading at about 28.75, so about 11-point bounce. Gold contract trading at 1336, got a little life last night, up to about 1342, quite an acceleration. If you back things up to yesterday's action, that's about 6 o'clock p.m. We're trading at 1330, make it up to 1342, gold trading at 1336. Crude oil with some volatility as well, $52. We made it all the way down to 51.45. We'll get the EIA numbers for crude inventory a half hour from right now, 10:30. And Euro-US dollar with some volatility, 1.1317. In terms of what you have going on fundamentally in the market, this story driving a lot of the price action this morning as CPI consumer prices barely rise. Underlying inflation is muted. What that is pointing to is moderate inflation, which is going to increase the pressure on the Federal Reserve, as if there wasn't enough already, to cut interest rates this year. So the market actually liking that. That's where you saw the oscillation at about 8:30. Where are we? There we are. Coming into the market, and we trade higher off that. Rate cuts. Seems like it's coming at us. Stay tuned, folks. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. We'll have those oil inventory numbers at 10:30. Then, of course, we got Fast Market, TD Ameritrade, Thinkorswim, Kevin Hicks of the team at 11. Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Dave White, Tom O'Brien, all this afternoon. Stay tuned, folks. Have a great Wednesday.